is our car right now. It's looking a little crazy. Gotta get the essentials. Show them the essentials. What date is it today?
October 3rd.
It's October 3rd.
Okay, it's October 3rd and this is the first time I'm trying these. And I don't know what the hype is all about, honestly. But I got this flavor. And so we'll open a cold one with the boys and see what's good. Meetup spot. And there we see some more birds right there. They're for sure going to Dirtybird. We met up here. Look at Basil's car, his is stacked.
Let's go.
super psyched. It's gonna be amazing.
So don't be mad at me, but Friday was actually the last day that I had caught footage. I just got so sucked into the festival that I didn't even think about capturing any other moments aside from what I had already done. Dirtybird was the best fucking experience I've ever had. The people, the vibes, the music, and the only complaint I have was that there was not enough time to do everything that I wanted to do. It was literally an adult playground, an adult summer camp. Everybody was very much in this community where we're all looking out for each other, just good vibes, good energy. You really get the sense that I feel like a lot of festivals have lost, which is genuine camaraderie and community. Everything was so incredible. It was so amazing and beautiful that it feels almost surreal. Like it didn't even happen. Like I just had this fucking long ass nap where I just dreamed of the most incredible festival that I could ever dream of, and then I just woke up and it was over. I just want to thank all the members of Dirtybird, Claude von Stroke, and everybody that went behind the production and the making of this amazing festival to bring all of these amazing birds together in Modesto, California, and just fucking have a blast. Like, have the best time. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart, and I'm just so thankful and blessed that I even got to be a part of that experience. Live up to the hype, because I don't even like fucking alcohol, so whenever I do drink I just fucking take shots to get it over with. But this shit literally tastes like sparkling water, and I actually do really like sparkling water, so it's a win-win. And to be honest, I feel like Dirtybird should have been sponsored by these guys instead of Coors, but that's just my two cents.